So you were wrongfully committed of murder. You spent 22 years on death row before you were exonerated by DNA evidence.